Okay, guys, it's the Shield versus Jack Swagger. Maybe I should play it in the meantime. I'm trying to fix the camera. Dun dun dun. The return of Jack Swagger. Whoa. Dead. He hasn't been in universe mode yet, though. First time seeing him in the universe mode. Probably last time seeing him in universe mode, too. It's a big dog, bro. Brains. Seth Rollins, Seth freaking Rollins, baby. It's the Intercontinental Champion. Lunatic Fringe. Only one member is holding the of the Shield is actually holding the belt.
Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, on the WWE Network for another exciting edition of WWE.
Listen to me, homie. Can't just run up on a Shield member like that. You should know better, Jack Swagger. You're basically around a little bit over here. Hold on, bro. Hold up. I don't think this boy knows how to listen.
What could Swagger be thinking here?
Give me that swing. You know what? Matter of fact, I'm gonna tag my crazy buddy in real quick.
The WWE of today is stacked with the talent.
Give me one right here. Oh, you fucked. Ow. That's it.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an attacking
You done did it. You done did it. You done messed up. You done messed up. Boom. Boom!
United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history of WCW and the NWA. Tyler Jackson, will this be it? I think he's got it.
Got that kick out. Lunatic friend. Shield power mode. We just gonna have to give him dirty deeds. Boom. Where the real fight at?
Jack Swagger with a nice reversal.
What a real challenge, I am. Hold up. We the boys. We're gonna bring Roman back in. We're gonna get that Shield power moment. Boom. Come on, Swagger. Boom. Get him up. Justice here, boys. Load him up. Baron Shield style. They wouldn't take out the ref. Then you always gotta do this to me. It was already over, let's be honest. The big dog. Look at that. Come on, Ambrose can beat his ass. Kalisto could probably beat that motherfucker.
It's a win here tonight for Roman Reigns. I think we're all glad this match came to a close. Not even these guys.